Was Punta Gorda Airport damaged? Yes, Punta Gorda Airport was damaged during Hurricane Irma in September 2017. The damage included roof damage, water intrusion, and damage to the terminal building, hangars, and other airport infrastructure. However, the airport was able to quickly reopen for commercial flights just a few days after the hurricane passed.